This girl's parents demanded an apology from this kid because of this.